Okay, so losers quarters finals. Hatar versus Naota. Naota is Joker and Hatar is Mario in Gallows. Jumping up in the game to the kick. For Hatar, this is a stock. Still has the advantage. Hatar goes in for a nasty ground pound to the fireball. No, Naota was able to recover from there. Hatar. There's a recovery from Naota. Naota loses his last stock at the 42%. Also doing pretty good. Jumping up into the side. Good throw coming from Hatar, and another throw again to Ethan. Naota can afford just maybe just a little bit of, maybe five more hits and that's it. This is Raz Arson. He's in trouble. Hatar trying to go on first bike, and yep, there it is. Game down. Hatar gets the first win. Different character sitting out as Cloud, and Hatar immediately going in for the strike. Getting to 39%, really aggressive approach. Cloud understands a lot of Naota and understands he can take a lot of risk taking from here. There's a little bit of bounce back. Oh my goodness, okay, there's a full charge. I don't think they were able to, I think Naota was able to get it. There was a kick. Goes to the bottom. Recovery from Naota. Here we go. That's the Cloud. Comes in down. Hatar just woke up. just start down. Takes out a stock, first stock from Hadar to be lost. Hadar getting way more out of this matchup, especially at 32% starting off. That was really good for Hadar. Up with Cloud, rises the man, loses the stock, and Hater is now sitting at the 2. At the advantage, completely 180 from the situation. Able to get some damage out of Hadar. It may not be over yet. There's a spike up. It's getting down. Oh my goodness. And there is a stock. Not too far off for Minota. For Naota. Hadar. Getting a little bit of damage out of it, but then there's the steroid. To the kicks. Oh my goodness, now unfortunate. Hadar is backing up the damage points. Unfortunate for Naota. And Naota is getting punished. Getting back down, but that was a down sword. That was pretty good. Yep, that was a really good Naota. He's in a sword style. And he's super jumps right back up. Again, but the recovery hit Naota. Alright, it could be either one of them. This spike up, and that is Hadar. Gets the win. This loser's quarters, right? Yeah, let me double check. I think it's just only 2 out of 3.